All right, let's go. Can you do like a little two-step?
Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike.
Okay. Whatever you say.
Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it.
Oh boy. Oh, like this guy?
For Tsushima!
Oh yeah.
We have the advantage. Cross the bridge.
We're ready, Uncle.
Oh, that kind of mean, yeah, let's go. That was sweet. Oh, you bastard.
Who shot Asha? That's the last of them. Forward, through that gate.
Go straight in, huh?
I am proud to fight beside you, G. See how the enemy fear you. You are a true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
Man, I saw a weird feeling with the Uncle.
Remain alert.
Archers, take cover!
Wreak havoc on the fort! We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro!
Okay. Supposed to happen.
Give ground! Forward!
That was crap. Let's go. Nice. Good. Sure, let's do that. What is this one to buy? That's our main one. Let's finish that one off.
To the tower! Push through! Show the Mongols we will not be denied! Now we take the watch up.
There is Goro's boat. We got them time. Not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us. We have a huacha.
A weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
Okay.
The Mongols sent boarding parties. Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working! The Mongol ships are in flames!
Don't let up! Goro must outrun them!
Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us the Shogun's help.
There we go.
We did it.
I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior. The man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Reclaim your father's honor and recruit the people of Yarikawa. We'll see how they lie by your
I'll meet Yuna and recover my armor from Omi village.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kuban.
Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan
and save our home.
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
If I pack the Mongol's black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Nice. That. Don't really do that per se. So, what else do we got? Ooh, that might be nice.
I'm outnumbered. Need to strike faster. Kill another while the first bleeds.
I always forget about the other stuff. That was a very sweet sentiment from Uncle, but I still don't trust him.